Hi, I'm Christopher Preslar, and I am the director, and I also play the role of the tiger. Bengal Tiger at the Baghdad Zoo is so much more than a war play. Yes, it's about the horrors of war. Yes, it's about the loss of humanity, but it's so much more than that. Bengal Tiger at the Baghdad Zoo is a story of the search for God. The characters in the play are crying out to God desperately, looking for meaning and looking for their sense of purpose in a world gone mad.